I'm Paul Ryan, and I approve this message.